What's going on YouTube? I'm the white guy, and today we're doing more exercise ATV Reflex, but we're doing multiplayer today. I'm gonna hopefully scrub the shit out of some people here. Keyword there being hopefully, don't know if that's gonna happen, and yeah, that's just hoping that I can beat people. I was thinking about using an ATV, but being the only lobby I could find is a supercross lobby, I don't see an ATV working out in my favor. Especially in ATVs. Ooh, she got tattoos on her ass. Fucking slut. But, it's like, I find it a lot easier to use ATVs in nationals tracks. I'm still working on being competitive with an ATV in the supercross tracks, but I'm not too competitive on ATVs in supercross. Oh, you just ate shit, you little bitch. You little nigger, get over here. Die! Ah, you fucking. I'm coming for that booty. Oh, no, alright, he ate shit too. We're fine. We're good. Except we're not good yet, because I'm not in first. Actually, I hope I can, because on the default tracks, I'm usually reasonably quick on them, for the most part. And I can usually podium. Oh, no, eat shit, you little bat. Oh, no, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm coming for you. Come for that ass. Alright, nope. I guess I'm not. Ah, shit, I came up short there. Oh, this is bad. This is, like, that's one thing in multiplayer a lot of people don't seem to realize. If you start getting real, if you're really out of sync with the rhythm section, you're doing really bad. You're almost better off just to completely slow down, stop, and then get back in sync rather than just trying to hit everything like it's freaking whoops. Oh, no, I'm in last place. No, floor it. Come on, I'm gonna catch you. I will catch thee, and I will slay thee. Hopefully. Damn it, these people actually know what they're doing. Come on. Of course, the one race I spectate, they're like gooning it up, but then as soon as I get in, they're doing decent. Oosh! That was close. That was really close to going off the track there. Barely saved that. Alright, come on, let's get closer to the first place position here. Yeah, I'm pulling on them. Is good. Is all good. Oh, no. Ah, I came short. Came up short there. Gotta start whip glitching a little bit harder in some of these jumps. Okay, now I gotta shorten that jump up. Jump into that, then just triple out. Hopefully something resembling a triple remotely. I'll scrub that a little bit hard to get under the ground as soon as I can to accelerate faster. And here we go, here we go, here it is. Could be a potential passing opportunity here. Maybe not. I'm gonna try. I need to start slowing down there, because I should not be hitting that fast, because I'm going to overshoot. Ooh! Get back. Come on, jump back in. Ah, damn it. So I'm going to be able to jump back into the track without too many issues, but apparently it's not having that. I think I'll probably stick around. I'll do a couple of races in multiplayer here. I need to get more practice in on bikes. I'm doing so much with ATVs. I think I'll use an ATV next round. Alright, come on, get over there! Ah! Alright. Cut that really close to the inside, it's okay, because I grabbed a rut, and I should be able to just hit this. Then, I guess that's a triple, I don't know. Oh, you bitch, I could've caught you! Fuck you! God damn it, alright, just stop you up to this guy for style. Oh, damn it, I ate shit. Alright, whatever, we can just hang out here until the game decides to end. Start running more laps while I'm waiting. I'll hop on an ATV for the next race. Probably do two or three races in this. Those are quick races. There's like 48 second laps. It's pretty quick. Alright, let's get over here, and then you hit that, and then you should single that. And this is where I had my mistake. You gotta like, that's a really awkward section, because you push that really close to the end there to get fast times. And you come through here, just pretty much just lean back and as far as you can, just cruise through the whoops. There's not really all too much you can do there. Alright, gonna cut in there. It should be able to. Why couldn't I do that during the race? Damn it. Why couldn't I not do it that perfect during the race? And that's when you don't want to scrub. You gotta like whip glitch that to try and land it clean. I'm just gonna hit the veto button just because nobody else ever does. We got 20 seconds of watching. Honestly, was not that good of a performance on my part before we get into the next race. So, hopefully, maybe in one more second here, we can hop on the ATV of death. See if we can get any more headshots today with the quad. That was funny. Come on. Load up, game. I know you want to. I know you want to load. I know you want to load the quad in for me. And you go headshot some people. Look at that guy doing a wheelie, spiffy bastard. Alright, shout out to No Physics. Yeah, that was totally a 360 game. I don't see anything Look at these just perfect 360s these ATVs can do. Like, you don't see anything wrong with them, do you? Oh shit, what the fuck? That was an interesting landing. Yeah, it's trying to do like some triple backflip bullshit with this. Here we go. And there's that. Oh, what the hell, it's not doing all these weird spazzy things that it used to do. Nope, there it goes. I don't even know what that was. Occasionally it works correctly. For the most part, you're just spinning out of control. Like that. Bonk! That was death. And it was like backflip trick in ATV. Like, I just don't want to be stuck in the first person when the match starts. Want to get the good camera. No, come on. Good camera, good camera. No. Ah! Damn, I'm in slot camera. Oh, this is going to be a little bit awkward once I get... Okay, there's the main straight. I got to fix the camera. And that was not a horrible gate, actually. Oh, no, fuck you. You're eating quad, bitch. Fuck you. Eat shit. Alright, see if I can be competitive here with the fucking quad. Ooh, yes, that was good. That was good. That was good. That was really good through there. Oh, okay. I'm really satisfied with that line choice. That was pretty good. Not gonna... Okay. That one jump that you usually overshoot with bikes was nailed perfectly on the quad. Oh, damn, I'm just nailing bitches with this thing right now. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I was like, oh, yes, I'm just nailing everything. Fuck these guys. Perfect rhythming. And then it's like, nope, started getting a little bit hairy. Oh, that's a bit dicey. That's a little bit dicey through there. Okay, I'm not in last on a fucking quad, so these people gotta be pretty embarrassed right now to be losing to a quad, whoever's behind me. About to be passed for probably last place. Okay, no, there's a lot of people in here. What? There's more than five people in here. Oh, yes, you just ate shit. Yes, two people ate shit. Yes. This is my chance to pass them. Ooh, make it. Ah, damn. Now we're gonna take the low end here, and hopefully not be force-fed lots of dirt at high rates of speed. Okay, we both came up short there, so that's not a huge deal. And this is where the question might have an advantage, is turning into whoops. If you're not leaning back, and you can get it turned into whoops at some pretty weird angles on quads, at least from my experience. So that's one minor advantage that they may or may not have. I don't know, because I haven't thoroughly tested that yet on bikes, but... I know that you can get into whoops at some pretty weird angles with four-wheelers and not crash. Alright, just trying... God damn it, I had a good first lap and now I'm falling apart. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah, fuck you, you got passed by a quad. You're also getting led by a quad on the first lap, which actually seems to be something I do a lot. Like, I'll lead the first lap or two and I'll start falling apart on the last lap with the four-wheelers. That's just something I seem to do quite a lot, actually. Damn it! This fucking four-wheeler sucks shit at Supercross. Not even sucks shit, it's like shoveling shit into its mouth with a large snow shovel of some sort. Okay, I got one more person. I'll do another racer, because I have one more person I could potentially put to shame if I beat them on a quad. Damn it! Go faster, you stupid shit! Go! Go, I command you to go before I slit your goddamn throat! Damn ATV! Come on. Just go, please. Please make it. Please make the jump. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna try putting a little more top speed on this for the next race and see if that... Okay, no, maybe I don't need more top speed, actually. Oh, damn, though, the one guy left. That's what I mean with ATVs. You can kind of just turn into whoops really easily, and I think I got through that extremely quickly there. Not like I'm pulling on this guy, though. Yeah, I'm still just staying 28 seconds behind the leader. Probably more now. Damn, four-wheelers! Why you do this, four-wheeler? Why you do? Why is you do? How do you do? Oh, that's eating shit. You can just call that the beginning or the apex of the jump. Like, yep, yeah, I'm gonna eat shit there. And I'm also probably gonna eat. No, I'm not gonna eat shit. It's gonna be a... Nope, guess I did eat shit. Damn ATV. I'm supposed to be good at this stuff. Especially with the sand, that's supposed to be the one advantage these things have, is I thought they were supposed to be pretty good in sand, at least on what's called Sugar Ridge. That was a track I couldn't think of in the Forest Hill video. Damn it! Sugar Ridge was a track that the ATVs may have had a bit of an advantage on, because they seemed like they gripped a little bit better in the sand than some other vehicles. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother trying to get a decent lap in here, this is just bad. This is awful. Oh, that's a hay bale. God damn it! Fucking quad. It's all the four-wheeler's fault. It's nothing to do with me. It's all the four-wheeler not being capable of doing this. I know you're all thinking, oh, this guy's terrible at the game. You hop on a four-wheeler, let's see you do better. Let's see you do better, buddy, because I bet you can't. Oop. Yeah, actually, you might be able to. God damn it. All right, can I please just finish the race? Yep. Die! I was right there, you motherfucker.
No. No, you stupid bastard.
I was right at the finish line. You couldn't let me finish game. I was right fucking there. Just veto it, just in case. Just in case anybody else wants to, which, no. It was so close game. Why do you do this? I just do some tricks while I'm waiting. Alright. Oop, there's some drifting. Whip on a four-wheeler, it's totally realistic. I don't see any reason why you wouldn't be able to do that in a regular four-wheeler. Totally realistic. There, let's get over this. And should these four-wheelers have locked axles, or do these have independent suspension? That's a locked axle. Unless the game might be doing weird stuff with it, I don't know. Let's see. No, it's definitely locked at. You can tell it's one solid axle, it's not independent suspension in the picture, but sometimes I feel like the game might be calculating it independently for some reason. Ooh, splidge. Actually, where are the whoops? That's how I'd be able to tell. Whoops are over here. Not that there aren't any, well. Yeah, okay, we didn't have the slut with the tattoos on our ass this time, but hopefully we got some nice fog going on here. Hopefully we'll be able to get it. I was gonna say it's a long game, it's pretty normal for a gate. They all have way more acceleration than I do. Damn. Alright, let's see if I can just use my sheer weight to push anybody off the track. Apparently, oh yes, somebody ate shit! Don't hit the bike! Oh! Oh, you stupid nigger, how'd you not go down? How'd you not go down? I fucking hit you in the head with a 450-pound piece of shit. How did that not take you out, you stupid bastard? That should have taken you down. Oh, wow, some ass is pushing hay bale. Okay, fuck you. Shoo. Oh, wow, I actually hit that pretty clean. Wow. Nope. You're getting pushed off the track. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'll let you go for one lap, and I just ate damn it! This thing is just so bad. I don't know. Why am I even using this right now? It's just so bad. Like, if I had the bug, I could probably be up in like third or fourth. Maybe second. Why am I. Fucking quad. Okay, if I can finish and stay within 30 seconds of the leader, I'm going to consider that winning for myself, just because, you know, four wheelers. Damn it. Yeah, this is probably going to be the last race I do in this video, because this is a longer track. Get going. Get over that. Yeah. Good quad. Good quad. You're not. Oh, yep. Yeah, there's the wobbles of death in the whoops. Your quad starts wobbling all in the whoops. You are fucked. So bad. Oh, there's that same guy that left in the middle of the last race trying to find another lobby, I guess. But this is the only one you're going to find, buddy, because we're not quite full yet. And it's going to be empty. Oh, hey, those guys run. You see those guys on the left there just ran out of the way? That means somebody almost hit them with the bike. Heh. Oh, short. It's okay, I anticipated the wreck avoidance though with that, so we didn't have to deal with it. Ooh, there's a rut there that almost flipped me. Alright, well, let's get sideways, and if I lean back, they'll kind of stop me just from sliding and just give me grip to the rear wheels. Okay, got two more laps to go, and then I've already lost 10 more seconds to the leader. That's not gonna need to start fighting some time back here. Which may not be possible. Alright, and start turning really early there. Hopefully that can gain me back some time. Okay, gain back maybe a second with that. Ooh. And this could also potentially gain me back time on that turn, maybe. Okay, that's not how I was wanting to hit that turn. Okay, I clipped a hay bale there, but I didn't go down, so that's good. There's no hay bale. It was in the middle of the track until... Nope, now there's a hay bale in the middle of the track. This thing is just so damn awful. Why am I using this? I need to. If you ever use an ATV in this game, you need to start rethinking your life. You're doing something wrong. Ooh! Ah, yeah, you better run out of the. Yeah, that's right. Damn well, you better run out of the way. Damn right, I could have killed you with. I couldn't kill you with this ATV. I wanted to get another headshot with this thing so bad. If you know what the headshot was, Dio was streaming. I was in a lobby with him. And I came up behind him and literally just like picked off the back of his head with my rear tire and knocked him down. It was like perfect. Come on, go! Go, you stupid fuck. Go. No, come on. Come on. You can do it. I firmly believe this ATV can come in last place, and I'm now 40 seconds behind the leader, so I'm considering this a lot. I'm gonna consider this a second place finish. Third place is 50 seconds, fourth place is a minute behind. Fifth place is a minute 30 behind, and sixth place is not finishing. A minute 30 behind actually probably is not finishing anyways, but probably not gonna finish at this point anyways. I think that you have you either have a minute, it's either like 40 seconds or a minute. Why am I 99 minutes. So I'm like, what, almost 3 hours ahead of somebody behind. What the hell, how am I, who's behind me? There's nobody behind me, fucking game. 5 minutes ahead of somebody. So I'm not dead last, I'm 5 minutes ahead of a person that's not there. 5 minutes ahead of my ghost. The ghost of the person that, hey, somebody left, I get to move up into fourth? Right? Fourth place? No? Damn it. Because when they're, fuck you, don't tell me wrong way. You don't tell me wrong way, I know that I'm going the wrong. Probably not going to finish. That's going to be considered last place finish if I don't finish the race. come on. Hit that a little bit to the side there so I can get a little bit of a pop off that. Yeah, that was actually pretty good through the rhythm there. That was actually a good rhythm section, damn. Why couldn't I have done that every lap? And that's where the ATV should have a pretty big advantage over bikes in the flat corners like that. It's the only real way you can get the advantages. If you get a track that has lots of flat corners. Tried whip glitch over it? Nope. Let's eat shit over it. Alright, come on. We've got like a. Now we're not gonna finish. The laps take more than 2 minutes, and he finished when I was like 50 some seconds in. Well, good game. I'm gonna start saying goodbye now before I get cut off and the race ends. I wanna say thanks everybody for watching. Hopefully you got some enjoyment out of me attempting to do something decent with an ATV. First place, wasn't it? Oh, hey, fourth place! Fourth place. Almost podiumed by default. But I hope you got some enjoyment out of me trying to win on an ATV here. Maybe at some point, hopefully, they all left. Hopefully at some point in the future I'll be able to actually win on an ATV. Oh, they're all leaving me. They all just not want to put up with me trying to finish. or did I scare them all away with an ATV? I don't know. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this. Like, comment, favorite, share. I appreciate the likes that everything's been getting. They just left the game twice now. It means a lot to everybody supporting this. Hopefully you enjoyed. Subscribe for more. Let me know if you want more ATVs in the game. More multiplayer races on bikes. More of anything, let me know. I was getting kind of far away from the mic there, so I'm going to get a little bit closer up and personal with you guys. I'm just going to go now before it gets even more awkward. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one anyway. Bye. You're still here. Why are you here? Why are you still here? There's nothing more. It's still just gonna be me sitting here staring at a scoreboard. Well, why are you here? I'm not doing anything more. Okay, you stuck around. I will mail you a fucking cookie. Just kidding. Probably not. Probably not. That's not false advertising, so I'm not gonna give you a cookie. No, I'm gonna say goodbye and thanks for watching. And thanks for sticking around to that little bit of awkward stuff that most people probably left at.